got this frame rail. Got one section of it already on. This outer skin on. Down the frame rail section at least. Put this section in. I had to cut this seam loose to fix the spot up here where I can pull this in to get this right for the window. This panel had been patched before. And this piece was just stuck under and welded over, so I'm going to put this piece on. Quarter panel sticking up too high. I'll split it and fix this drip rail section anyways. That's why I cut this whole piece out where I get up in there and fix the layers under. And then once I get those fixed, I can put the piece back in. I'm gonna cut a new section. Probably the old trunk lid. Little spots I still gotta fix. Put a little metal in right there. I think I'm gonna put a drain in the corner. Put a little tube that runs down to the hole down there. We can just run straight out. Fix this hose water right there. That's what rots these back windows out. Same deal with the front. Don't drain good. Keeps the window frame out. Still ain't got this yet. I did get the torque boxes. There's one of them. So I'll keep it there and this one here. Driver's passenger. Subframe connectors. Start sticking them on and put the torque boxes on while this section of firewall is out. It makes it a whole lot easier. Yeah, that's basically what I got going on. Trying to finish this front. Put the radiator support on and put this apron on and be done with this section. gradually work my way back. Let's get this all this done. I'll start on this cow panel. Get it knocked out. Put the torque boxes in. And then I'll be able to put this floor pan in. So I'll do a little patch in there, a little patch in there, and fix these corners. Put these drain tubes in like I'm talking about doing. Back to y'all in a minute. Well, there she is. Frame rail patch is done. I gotta put the radiator support in next. And this apron will be done with its front end. So we're gonna be it on this one, y'all. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.